Now I just have to get the spring again. Which is half the battle. I had no idea you could enter doors with springs. I just had to practice real quick.